1, 2, 1, 2. Check. Learning the rule. Coming through. Check. I be teaching niggas lessons. They be investing in protection, trying to get weapons so they can leave a young nigga breathless. Eat them up for breakfast. People be talking reckless when they see I'm 15 and I'm on they daughter's set list. Bet this, them dudes fools thinking they crew blue, cause they new too. 100 views on YouTube. I ain't even being cocky cause I'm new too, but the difference is my new tunes is crucial. I got fans out in Germany. They wording me saying my flow burned to the third degree. Oh, you never heard to me, I'm killing shit with urgency. I certainly murdered that special rapper you wanna meet. I've been aiming for the top where the rhyming never stops and the nozzle never pop. No running from the cops cause the block is never hot and my mom is in the drop that a firstborn cop. So yeah, nigga, how did that feel? I'm mad ill, should pack pills when my tracks fill. No bad pills and bad bills in my bad chill. My past will not conceal my last meal. So until Nuru is okay to be in, it's okay to see me in OKC. Watching KD's threes and some KD3s. I'm finding out a way to please enemies without please.
I'm not just doing it for 1 week and going off and smoking so we can go into the club and partying. I'm delivering product on a whole new level. I'm like a machine, I'm a robot. You cannot offend a robot. You know what I'm saying? Like mentally, I'm so focused. It's nothing anyone can say or do to me to stop the music, the product that I'm gonna put out. And at the end of the day, the talent will overcome anything.
I'm back and I'm cold, so grab a sweater and I'm repping BS like I'm adding on to a leather. Niggas better learn to respect this. My rhymes aligned and it's clever. You trying to shine, it's whatever. I rise, I grind and get cheddar. And I'm hoping that shit they get better with life, that is. I pray to see the day where I lay with wifey and kids. My reckless mouth will probably lead to bullets in my ribs. No fear, but I ain't scared. My mind is highly prepared. No reason for me to stress it. I plan to be the best with all the shit that I write and all the things that I've been blessed with. Nobody else contested it, I confessed. I'm expecting shit to get a little hectic quick, but I ain't even sweating it. Cause when 16s lead, I'm out for the 16. I get green and I get scenes of big fiends. And I'm seeing a day where I'm on a big screen with fans aging from their mid-teens to 60s.
I have a right to talk about what I want. I have a right to give my opinion because I back everything up. Y'all thought I was talking when I first came out. Now y'all see I back everything up. Back to back to back to back. So basically, shut up. Stop talking to me. And do you want, you know, and I'm not coming on no, do you want me to do music? Do you want me to not do music? I want to do music because I know people need my music.